Hi, my name is Matt Hurst and I'm an industrial placement student for the Employment Affairs Unit at Hinkley Point C Projects.
I'm Antonia Galanta and I'm a graduate design engineer for instrumentation and control at HPC.
Hi, I'm Ryan Mogford. I'm in the supply chain graduate scheme for corporate and customers.
My name is Andy Wong. I'm currently working for EDF Nuclear New Build graduate scheme. Currently doing my streaming role with EDF Advanced based in Bristol.
I was in my second year of uni and I was just going nowhere. I was drifting through the year and I just wanted to try something completely different. This is something that stood out because it's at Hinkley Point on the biggest construction project in Europe, and I was like, wow, that sounds cool.
So during my EDF placement, I was part of the electrical project management team for HPC, and I took on the responsibilities of an assistant project manager. So that involved assisting the project managers themselves with managing the contract, be it to do with risks or any design changes, and also interacting with the contractors and their responsible designers.
EDF has provided responsibility for me the whole way. They've supported me in leading and managing my own projects, as well as being able to talk to very senior leaders and be involved in very senior projects throughout.
I have a lot of training from my team. They are very dedicated. All the way from, say, technical skills, from running a Python script, until like, you know, doing data analysis in Excel. They're very friendly and very helpful.
I've had loads of support. One example being a mentor that I was given at the start of the placement. She checks in on me every week. We have a half an hour meeting, just seeing that everything's going smoothly with the placement.
The support network's brilliant. I'm working towards, on my graduate scheme currently, a SIPS qualification, which is something the company is paying for.
For me, the best thing about working in EDF is the motivation that comes with working in a company that cares so much about the energy future and is working towards securing it for the generations to come.